Okay, your total's going to be $500 even.
All right, do I swipe or insert chip?
Insert chip.
All right, this is going to...
Welcome back to a brand new episode of Roblox. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I have probably the craziest and most expensive video I have ever uploaded on my channel. So long story short, guys, let's go ahead and take a look at my Robux on the right hand side. I only have 3,800 Robux, guys, and in comparison to all of my friends, that is a very, very, very low amount. And I've been thinking, guys, after I got my first expensive item in Roblox, I think I'm kind of addicted and I think I want to buy another one. So today what I'm going to be doing is I'm actually going to go to Walmart and I'm going to be spending $500 on Robux gift cards. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell so you guys get notified every single time I upload a video. Anyways, let's go ahead and get right into it.
All right, guys, so we are buying the Roblox gift cards right now. I didn't realize that they kept it in like this super protective case, but $500 worth right there. There's what, 10 $10 ones?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. This may be the either dumbest or best decision I have ever made in my entire life. $300 lined up, $400. Take some 25s too.
Okay, let me.
Because why not? All right, 100, 200, 3, 4, and there's 10 of those right there for 500. Oh, there it is. Oh, jeez. All right, I'm ready to make this purchase. All right, so all of the cards are going through and being activated right now. This is going to add up to a lot of money.
Okay, your total's going to be $500 even.
All right, do I swipe or insert chip?
Insert chip.
All right, this is going to... Oh, no. Oh, no, this is not good.
I cannot believe I just did that. I really just spent $500 on Robux.
All right, guys, so I am back home right now, and I have all of the Robux gift cards in front of me, as you guys can see right here. I cannot believe I made that purchase. Now, I would have filmed how the cashier reacted, but he didn't want to be on camera, so I do apologize for that, but... He was pretty freaking shocked when I told him how much I wanted to buy. But here we have it, guys. I have four $25 gift cards right here. I have 10 $10 gift cards right here. And then I have six $50 gift cards right here. So that all adds up to $500 USD of Robux gift cards. So we're about to cash all of these out. Now, I would give some of these away, guys. But you guys know it is against Roblox terms of service. So I do apologize and I hope you guys understand. But anyways, let's go ahead and cash these out and figure out what on earth I want to buy. All right, so I just sat here for the past 15 minutes redeeming a bunch of cards, guys. I already did redeem some of them and cashed them out. As you guys can see, I have 12k Robux. And then right here for your balance, it says $400.10. Now, for some reason, guys, I think I'm missing like $25. I'm not 100% sure if I counted incorrectly earlier. One Robux card might be lying around my room somewhere. I'm not entirely sure, but I'll keep you guys posted on that. Anyways, let's go ahead and cash this out, guys. Here we go. So first off, we're going to go ahead and spend 200 right here for 35,000 Robux. And then all we're going to do is click submit order right here. Thank you for your purchase. And then we're going to do that one more time, ladies and gentlemen. And we are going to submit order again. And there we go, guys. Oh my gosh. How much Robux am I about to have? Here we go, guys. I have 82,000 Robux. Oh my gosh, what the heck do I buy? Holy cow. This is going to be the most difficult decision I have ever made in my entire life. Let's go ahead and go over to the avatar selector, guys, and wait. Wait, what? Where did I get a bunch of these items from? Wait. What? I am so confused. Hold on, pause. Where did I get these items from? With this clever disguise, all the hoarded gems will be mine. Get this item when you redeem a $10 Robux card from a Walmart in February 2018. Wait, what? I just got exclusive Roblox items for using these like code things? Wait, for real? Yo, this is so hype. Hold on. Something's glitching right here, dude. Okay, you're never fully dressed without a smile, part of the Jovial Jester's cap. I don't know how the heck that happened, but I'm in. I'm freaking in, guys. I guess I just got this cool outfit. Anyways, let's go ahead and put on my Clockworks headphones real quick, and then go ahead and go back to the catalog, ladies and gentlemen, because I need to figure out what on earth I want to buy. Now, I do want a crazy hat accessory, guys. Now, I believe I may be getting a Dominus sometime in the future. I'm not 100% sure. Don't quote me on that. But I need to figure out what on earth to buy, guys. I have 82,000 Robux, and I need some shopping assistance. So I'm on the hats right now, guys, and I basically priced it high to low, and I can afford every item past this. So everything right here I can afford. I could buy myself a Valkyrie helm. I could buy myself a Sinister fedora. I could buy a nice amount of items, guys, but the thing is, I literally cannot choose. I think I may need to tap into another Amazon Echo video, guys, for tomorrow, and that might be how we decide what we want to purchase. Now, I have an idea for what I want to do. Either way, tomorrow's episode might be where we spend all of it. Today's video is a little shorter. I do apologize for that. But if you guys enjoyed today's episode of Roblox, be sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell down below so you guys get notified every single time I upload a video. It's pretty hype that I got some exclusive items for redeeming all of these Roblox cards. I'm pretty hyped about that. And anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace.